This is a tutorial video on how to download the CSV files of deposits, withdrawals, and trade history from gate.io. Go to gate.io and log into your account. To download the CSV file of trade history, click Order in the upper right-hand corner, then click Spot Orders from the drop-down menu. Click Trade History tab. Select All under Market. The maximum date range that you can download at once is 180 days. To properly calculate your taxes, you'll need to generate statements for the entire period of time during which you made the transactions. So, to get statements for the entire tax year, you need to generate 3 statements in total. From January to April, May to August, and September to December. In this video, let's generate a statement of trade history from May 1st to August 1st, 2021. Click Download and download the file. Now you have downloaded the CSV file of trade history. To download the CSV file of deposits, click Wallet in the upper right-hand corner and click Deposit from the drop-down menu. Click Recent Deposits. Select All under Coin and set the dates to include all transactions. Now click Download and download the file. Now you have downloaded the CSV file of deposits. To download the CSV files of withdrawals, click Wallet. Then click Withdraw from the drop-down menu. Click Recent Withdrawals and repeat the steps for downloading deposits. Once you downloaded all 3 CSV files, you can upload them into your Cointelli account to calculate your taxes. Thanks for watching.